Mary, wake up. It's time to go.
It feels like he wants out already.
He's gonna have to wait a little longer. We still have a long journey ahead of us. You ready?
Where are we going again?
Bethlehem.
Yo, what up? You good?
You're late.
Oh, bro, come on. I was stuck in traffic. Check it out. I got you some coffee. Come on. Better than anything you had in there anyways.
You're probably right.
For sure. Thanks. Come on. So 3 years?
Yeah, but who's counting, right?
Come on, bro. Lighten up. So what's the plan?
I don't know, man.
Check it. I got a job coming up. Could use an extra hand. What do you think?
Nah, bro, I told you I can't do that kind of work no more.
So what are you gonna do for work? Ain't nobody gonna hire you. You're a convicted felon, dog.
Yeah, I know. But something's gotta change.
Yeah. All right. Maybe your God's got the answers.
Man, when'd you pick this up? Every time I see you, got a different whip.
Bro, quit tripping.
I'm prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's gon' go get it, no kidding. Breaking down a switch in front of your building. Sitting on the steps, feeling no feelings. Last night it was a cold killing. You gotta keep the devil in his hold. But you know how it goes. Look, I'm finna take it there. This time around, I'ma make it clear. Spoke some things into the universe and they appear. I say it's worth it, I won't say it's fair. Bossed up in this game, I've been making deals. Get your lawyer on the phone, we can make it real. I got checks and balance, I flex dramatic. It's just another front step with candles. No message from the set,
We accept your challenge.
Mary, are you okay? What's wrong?
He's coming.
Let's go this way.
Chill. Yeah, we needed this. Hey! Sit down!
Who was that?
I'm about to hook you up. Let's go. Don't say I never did anything for you.
What are we doing here?
Picking someone up.
Who?
Don't worry about it. Someone.
What's going on, bro?
Told you. Something light.
And I told you, I ain't going back to prison.
Bro, I told you. Just trying to help you get on your feet.
I'm out. And if you was really trying to help me get back on my feet, you wouldn't put me in this position. I'm out.
It's so beautiful.
Yes. So this is the one that all the prophets have spoken over of.
God help me. I can't do this anymore.
You all right, son?
I'm fine. Just thinking.
Well, you came to the right place. What's on your mind, young man?
It's just, I feel like I'm stuck. Like I want to move forward. Something just keeps pulling me back.
That's the enemy. He sees a change coming in you. And he doesn't like it at all. He doesn't like it one bit.
So how do I fix it? Huh? How do I move forward?
You got to learn how to let go.
Yeah, but how do I let go?
You gotta forget your mistakes. You gotta forgive and forget your fears. You gotta learn how to let go.
How do I do that?
You gotta go to your creator, your Lord and personal savior. He's the one that's gonna help you. You gotta leave it to God.
Leave it to God. Okay. Okay. But okay. Give it to God. Okay, God. God, I need you. Please help me. I can't do this alone, and I need you, Lord, to take this from me. Please, God, I ask of you. Please, Lord, show me the way.
Self-reflections. Ah, does my little trouble with self-reflection. I don't need another hand, I need a couple suggestions. Always got a little trouble with self-reflection. That's my raw emotion.
Thank you guys so much for coming out. On behalf of our creative team, we are ecstatic to be doing our first 10-minute short film. This is a big step for us as a church and as a creative ministry.
So playing Joseph, we have Miguel. Playing Mary, we have Alina. The unnamed man is Anthony. The unnamed man's friend.
I'm fine, just thinking.
Well, this is the place to do it. What's on your mind, young man?
Okay, thank you guys again for coming out. I appreciate all of you guys.
Thank you.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, so excited. Great.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you guys want to get some tacos?
Yeah.
Thank you.
location. We're filming an alley scene, so as you can see over there.
Albert Rolon, old man.
What are you expecting to happen through this film?
Just to be able to share the good news.
Yeah.
Life might take you through some roller coasters, but at the end of the day, God would always be the one that will bring you back and put you in a position to live a victorious life.
Jesus.
Contains 100% fruit juice. Jeez. Where else do you see that?
Your son, maybe we'll have like, Anthony's looking around, waiting for a ray. He'll see them and he'll kind of like wave at Jerry. You want to just kind of give him a look at you. He called you so bland.
And then you're going to wave.
What's that?
Okay, yeah, when we're up.
By the fire hydrant.
23, 27, take one.
Action! Okay. We'll give you Yeah, we're in the back of your head so we don't see your mouth moving.
7, take two.
Action!
Good people! How you feeling? How you feeling? How you feeling?
We out here.
We out here.
Out here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Look at that.
We got that. Okay, so now we're on 334.
What time is it?
11:30. So 11:30.
How you feeling? How you feeling?
I'm feeling good, dude. We're at the church shoot right now. Doing some amazing stuff. It's going like really fantastic. Can't wait to see how it comes out. Come on now.
Oh. What's up, man?
What's up?
How you doing?
I'm doing all right. Just behind the scenes shots, you know?
Yeah. What's the best part so far?
Best part?
Yeah.
Honestly, everyone coming here to this location right now with the pews.
Bro.
downstairs and check it out. It says it in the video, or in the website.
Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome to my crib. It's your boy, Lil Flocka. Oh, this is sick. They should do the photo shoot up here. In the middle.
Hey, that's dope.
Okay, sure.
It's for you guys, because you guys have to do a photo shoot.
Would love to see come of this is bringing more people to Jesus. There are still so many people that are unaware of the great things that he's done for us and paying the price for our sins.
What is your thoughts about this scene right here that we're doing?
Honestly, I think they're killing it just by seeing it from back here. You can already feel the emotion and how much they're putting into their video. What? Why are you laughing? I was actually being
ready.
I'm sorry. Oh, sorry.
Are you ready?
Oh my god. I'm just like picky. Good morning, Tyler. Time to get it going.
Freaking good, Kim. Legit. Holy crap.
Who's that?
Bro, Mikey who?
Daddy Yankee.
Dude, Tyler.
My mom's name better be in the credits. The contrast.
Well, she told me to try it on. We have the same figure.
Hey, boom, boom, boom.
Movements, fitted lines, Lord. May everything just run smoothly. Pray over our cars, Lord. May our cars just run smoothly back and forth, Lord. May nothing go wrong. All our gear be running smoothly, Lord.
Came down and said, no, you're called to be the father, the first father. Just carry that one. You guys got this, okay?
Take one, action.
All right, Savannah, how do you feel like the first half, the first quarter of this shooting is going?
You know, I'm not gonna lie, they had me in the first half. They did, we got it bet. 1 o'clock in the morning, met at 2 a.m., got in the cars. I was asleep for quite some time. I don't remember a lot of it, but I know that it was a good drive. It was safe. We made it.
All right, awesome. What are your expectations for the next quarter? The next half, do you think you're going to make a comeback?
I definitely think we'll make a comeback. We're going to, you know, drop into this cave over here and film with some haze. And wait for the sun to get higher.
Do you have high hopes for your main characters? Miggy Reyes and then Alina?
Absolutely, absolutely. They're both great. Phenomenal, phenomenal work. Phenomenal actors.
One person,
one of them. They'll take turns if anything, just hanging outside and doing
what happens. I'm going to stay.
Turn the light.
We're creating art.
How's it look?
Low key, that looks, that slaps, bro.
Dog. Did we bring on the hand?
Huh? Get a sick shot of my director doing this to me.
All right, what Wiseman are you?
Wiseman 3.
Wiseman 3, how we feeling?
Feeling great. I got the biggest lines.
Here we go.
We brought him gifts. That's it.
That's good. That's good stuff. Good stuff.
I'm ready.
Wiseman number 1, how do we feel?
Feeling good.
Let's go.
Yes, all is well, all is well.
How was the drive?
Not so bad. Can't complain. I found it.
Right, you're here.
Damn, I can't believe I got a thing, bro. You just got a massive back.
I don't know. Here's the scenes of them on ice kids.
Is that a super whoop?
I got hit in the face. Okay, so this is what happened. I was making jokes at somebody at work, and so I made a joke and then got behind my friend to hide, and the person who I made a joke about pushed my friend, and so my friend tried to like grab me, but instead just like threw his arm back and his elbow went right into my nose. And I like was like, whoa, whoa, whoa.